Have you ever heard of this guy called Ira Marine?
Our team of sophomores is currently gone missing.
I talked to my friend the other day, and he told me that he got sent to an insane asylum.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna jingle your bells. I'm gonna crawl down your chimney.
Christmas is coming early for you.
Thank you. good at school, but like, it's a messed up school, dude. I mean, it's like a great school, but it's like a seriously fucked up school, dude. Don't let yourself be fooled, man. They're building Gallipolis. They're making us their slaves. Don't let yourself be programmed into complacency. They use their tongues to deceive you. The new administration is in bed with corporate criminals, and instead of seeking virtue, they seek greed. Listen, people of this college community, I was told, how am I to live in a classical study atmosphere when, sir, please, listen, I left my lunch right in front of in the placita 4 days ago, and then it was gone, man. What's that about?
God,
what's going on over here? Oh, I'm a modern pacifist. I have no identity. Oh.
Oh, get out of my way! Oh, I'm sorry. You're just a freshman here. Let me help you.
What?
Oh, I just Yeah, here we go. Sorry, I was just looking for my friend. Hi, my name is Lena. I mean number 19. I'm a sophomore. What about you? What's your number?
My number? I don't know.
Everyone has a number. Yeah, where's your ID card?
Wait, what do you mean? I don't even know where I.
Yeah, just let me just.
What? Just, whoa! What are you doing?
Oh my God! It's
I don't
there.
Even know where
okay,
I am.
Here it is. This is your number. Your number six.
Six?
Yeah, six!
What do you mean? What?
Don't you remember? I guess you really don't know.
The last thing I remember is just turning in my application. What? I'm at St. John's?
Yeah, what? Welcome to the program! Oh, I see. Okay, did you get an acceptance letter? And it had gas in it, and it was in your mailbox?
Yeah, exactly. How do you know?
Well, because, like, it happened to me too. They gave me an acceptance letter, and I was opening it up, and I was all happy, and there's this gas and like knocks you out, but it didn't work on me. But so they had to like knock me out with a lamp, but that's okay. Like, I'm okay now. I have a hard skull, so you're gonna be fine.
They kidnapped you too?
No, not kidnapped. I wanted to come here. I really did. Oh, wait a minute. Orientation. You're gonna miss orientation. Here, come on.
Welcome, freshmen, to St. John's College Gallipolis. St. John's Gallipolis is a unique community of like-minded individuals who obey, join together in a common search for truth. There is no truth!
Here at St. John's Gallipolis, we believe every student is a gold soul.
Here at St. John's Gallipolis, we no longer have tutors because we believe that students can forge their own individual paths to knowledge. And now, thanks to our recent partnership with Megalocorp Industries, students are privileged to enjoy Megalocorp brand tripartite drinks, a specially developed formula designed to improve concentration and performance while nourishing mind, body, and soul. What is virtue? What is wisdom? We at St. John's Gallipolis would answer, obedience! At St. John's Gallipolis, not only do we study the classics, we condition our students to obey, 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 obey times two.
Pick it up, and I'm like,
but mostly it's pretty fun.
Did you see that preacher dude? He was on that rock and he was talking about stuff, and then they beat him, and he was beaten by the koi pond. Oh, the koi pond! Like there's this koi fish, guys. There's this koi fish, and it had a tumor. It was tumor koi. He probably probably had cancer, and his family was going through a hard time. If you don't know Tumor Boy. Well, anyway, he's gone now. He probably died of cancer. But that's okay. Well, anyway, orientation was great. I finally got some sleep. That was the only time, like, that's really only the only time of the year I can sleep. Sleep.
Say, 19, why don't you finish your tripartite drink?
I'm not really into that. I like these things. I've never thought I'd miss Aviance. They were really good, but lightly salted. And when they say lightly salted, they just mean lightly salted. It's really good. I mean, like, they're so fine. This has 60 calories in it.
So, guys, how you doing?
Well, what's up?
How much you guys drinking milk or what? Check this out. Now, why are you guys drinking this milk, huh? You know you guys need to drink this milk, right? You know the administration is paying for this? You guys should drink this. It's nice and healthy. You know, we got a great deal on the milk in the back there. You guys better drink all of it.
Been so good since Megalo Corpse have gotten here, but why I eat these Wraith cakes. Well, I think I'll just save this for later. Hey, are you okay?
I don't know.
Oh my god, I just remembered my friend, Sonya, 13, I mean. She's gone missing, and I need to find her. I'm such a bad friend!
19! What am I...
Hi, I'd like to buy this.
Can I do all this on your shows?
Yeah, my number is 48.
Hi, do you have a map?
Yeah.
Prototype students are on their way to our factory in China. Can you believe the poor souls think they're going to France?
I only hope that this group works out better than the Annapolis transfers. I'm afraid we still have quite a few bugs to work out. Number 19 in particular is proving to be quite resilient.
Don't worry about 19. She'll break sooner or later. The program always takes its toll.
Just wish we had more time.
I agree. That would be ideal, but reality weakened fast approaches. Time is a luxury we cannot afford. We need to show our investors a demonstration now, so they can see their generosity come to fruition.
Do you really think this will work?
Of course it will work. Do you doubt it? Remember your school motto, I make free men of children by means of books and a balance. Using these students, we will set the world free, and Megalocorp Industries will put St. John's on the map. When we're done here, no school will be able to offer what St. John's can.
Well then, looks as if Project Gallipolis is about to go into full effect.
Pleasure doing business.
Trust you rested well.
Why are you keeping me here?
I don't see any locked doors. Please, have a seat.
They came after me.
Ooh, sounds terribly ominous.
Why am I here? I don't know what any of this has to do with me. Wait, I've seen you before.
What were you doing in the mountains, Six?
I was... lost? No, I was trying to get out of here. I have no idea how I got here. What did you call me? Something's terribly wrong here.
Yes, you are wrong, Six.
Stop calling me that. I'm not Six.
Don't you remember? You wanted to come here. You applied and we accepted. Isn't that what you were hoping for when you turned in those papers? You chose the school for a reason, didn't you? Now you're here. Why don't you give it a chance?
Excited, number 19. This party's gonna be—it's gonna be so good. It's gonna be popping. It's gonna be sick. Okay, it's gonna.
I don't know. I don't know how I feel about breaking curfew though.
What? Why not?
Well,
I mean,
like Sonya's missing, and
yeah,
like,
well,
this
so
is
what?
Just a party.
Sonya's been missing from when she just didn't show up to school. She just decided not to come back. This
yeah,
year,
but
okay?
What if something actually happened to her?
But what? What could have happened? What do you think is going on?
I don't know. It's just. Don't you feel worried about her?
It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be popping.
It's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be so good.
It's gonna be sick, okay?
Come on, number six!
Okay, stop it. I'm not number six, okay? I don't... Like, these rules are enough. Well, can't we just be ourselves? I mean, maybe they're right. Maybe obeying is virtue. And I can be something. But can I do that as myself? I don't want to be a number, okay, Lena? I mean, yeah, Lena, you're not number 19, you're Lena. I am not a number, Lena. Okay? It's gonna be popping.
It's gonna be sick.
Such a good time. Like,
I'm out.
Fine, I guess. I mean, have fun. not breaking curfew. Gonna be sick.
Yeah, I will.
It's gonna be popping.
Good evening, St. John's College. Okay. Thank you. Base to 114. Can you please head up to the Atalaya Mountain? We have a complaint of students partying up there.
What the fuck's happening? It's after nothing,
man.
You're under
nothing, rage. Man. We're just hanging out, man.
Being a fucking smart ass.
You need to chill the fuck out,
oh,
man.
You don't fucking take that
you
tone
need to chill
me.
The fuck out.
College security, bitch.
You're showing a lot of disrespect.
You're just hanging out. I don't like the way that fucking tone is working, buddy.
I don't like the way that hat looks right now.
Fuck off, man. All right, I'm gonna give you two options. We can either keep on beating your little punk ass, or you can fork over some fucking smoke.
Give us the fucking smoke,
man. All right.
There you go. Silvers!
You gotta
what
be
the fuck?
Kidding me.
Harder.
Yeah.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do?
Oh baby, keep on
Okay, read! No, read! 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 Read!
Tripartite drinks, they're ruining our minds. Mm-hmm. It must be the Archgene is behind this. I knew it. It's we have to confront it. We have to stop this.
Yeah, no.
Wait, why? No, we have to do it now.
She proved inconvenient. Please, have a seat.
What's going on?
At this very moment, your classmates are on Facebook disseminating fake news to manipulate the opinion of the masses. If only you knew what you are about to be a part of. Project Kallipolis, a perfectly unified global community. And how do we achieve this, you ask? Sleeper agents in every major world government. People who are well-versed in every school of Western thought. People who can talk to anybody. People who spend years learning the art of questioning so that they can sow the seeds of doubt. And where do we find these people, you might ask? Why, what better place than St. John's College?
Johnny will never agree to this!
You can't organize more than four of them at a time!
Well, that's where you're wrong.
That's a noble life. Kallipolis is only a metaphor. No! No!
You think that makes a difference? We can make thousands of those. The unique thing is the program. The indoctrination. It's in the food. It's in the drinks. But more importantly, it's in the very books you read. Yes? Uh-huh. I understand. I just got a call from my Chinese investors. They're not interested anymore. They're telling me that no one wants to hire liberal arts students. Looks like no one cares about St. John's. Welcome to reality.
When I was a boy, I dreamt I could fly. Helicopter dick! Helicopter dick! Now I'm a man, I know it's not possible. Go in the air with my helicopter dick! Helicopter dick?
Yeah, I also have things to do.
Helicopter dick?
Filming helicopter dick is among them.
No, my name is Lena, and you're Sonia.
Twirl. Twirl, keep twirling.
So much snot.
Work. Cut.